horrible, horrific situation. It's very heartbreaking.
A resident talking about the discovery of 12 dead horses and a dead dog on this property in Gaines Township in January. Their owner, 64-year-old Gilda Mizell, found dead in her vehicle in the driveway. Last week, state police told TV5 the horses had been buried.
A neighbor who didn't want to go on camera took me out to the property to show me that the horses were never buried, instead moved to a pile behind the house.
Sherry Lang lives nearby.
It's a very painful thing to witness. Who is responsible for burying these horses?
Lang tells TV5 she races horses for a living and says the disturbing sight is evidence of a problem that preceded the death of Mizell, who owned the animals.
When people are saying, oh, the poor woman died and the animals died because she was dead, this is untrue.
State police tell TV5 they had not been called to this barn before, nor had they received reports of abuse or mistreatment. As for the carcasses, state police say Mizell didn't have any next of kin. That's who would traditionally be in charge of burying the carcasses.
These horses deserve dignity. They need to be buried with dignity. They don't need to be set out here rotting and being carried away by varmints. They deserve more than that.
State police say the investigation is ongoing. Reporting in Gaines Township, I'm Kendall Keyes.
Still more questions than answers regarding this case. TV5 did submit a Freedom of Information request to Genesee County Animal Control. We've also attempted to reach someone by phone to verify the neighbor's claims, but we didn't reach anyone.